Thank you. We're ready for Hollywood indeed. What better way to start our journey? From the Old West to the rooftops of London and along the Yellowbrick Road, there really is no place like the movies. One of Hollywood's significant contributions to the world of film was great musicals. This scene is from one of my favorites, the 1933 Busby Berkeley spectacular, Footlight Parade. Thank you. Here's one of the most famous of all dance sequences. It's from the 1952 musical classic, Singing in the Rain.
Here's Gene Kelly singing in the rain, literally.
Here's one of the quintessential Disney musicals, Mary Poppins, starring Julie Andrews and Dick Van Dyke. This classic earned 13 Academy Award nominations.
Chim Chim Cherie, I love this song. Sing along.
Along with those walls and purses,
folks, this doesn't look like a very good neighborhood.
Here's the birthplace of the gangster film, The Seedy Underbelly of Chicago, from The Public Enemy, starring James Cagney. Released in 1931, the censorship was realistic and violent at the world of gangsters of the Depression era. Western films depict the legendary American wild warriors, where cowboys and oil steeds maintain order in towns against the untamable wilderness. John Wayne and Clint Eastwood are two of the iconic stars who epitomize this ideal of the stoic gunslinger.
The Duke and Clint have made some of the greatest westerns of all time. Someone's robbing the bank. Not on my watch program. Sit tight, folks. I'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain seated. Your guide will return momentarily. Remain seated, please.
Reach for the sky! You're under arrest!
Remain in your vehicle. The area you are entering is extremely dangerous. Proceed with caution.
The emergency destruct system is now active. Ship will detonate in T-minus 10 seconds. Operator to override all
physical
detonation expires in T-minus 5
Spielberg and George Lucas cemented their status as the Blockbuster Boys with their first partnership. Here from that legendary collaboration is Harrison Ford as archaeologist Indiana Jones in Raiders of the Lost Ark.
Oh, I have to be
six. Some of the biggest horror stars of Hollywood appear in the ancient story of a cursed Egyptian temple, a priceless jewel, temptation always leads to destruction.
But we at the Mother Lode, Eric, and it's time to stick with my life. Nothing more than another ghost town. It takes a lot more than just a spook face. Honey, I'm there. I'm fetching that trip. I see you on belly full of it.
I've seen enough movies to know you really shouldn't even think about trying to steal a jewel.
Halt, unbeliever. Disturb the treasure of the gods and you shall all pay with your life.
Raiders of the Lost Ark, where archaeologist Indiana Jones braves the stakes to steal a golden idol, or the spooky jungle where Arnold Schwarzenegger battles the Predator. Tarzan paves the way with his iconic ape call, so Arnold can eventually yell, "Get to the chopper."
Oh,
his most famous film role. In 1942, Bogey finally got to spread his wings and romance the beautiful Ingrid Bergman in Casablanca.
Inside of us, we both know you belong to Victor. Why, it's worth the thing that keeps him going. That plane leaves the ground, and if you're not with him, you look better. Maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but soon.
And now, one of the most famous movie stars in one of his greatest roles, Mickey Mouse, is the Sorcerer's Apprentice in Fantasia.
When the film came out in 1940, Walt Disney promised to add new musical sequences in the future. His nephew Roy kept that promise 60 years later with the release of Fantasia 2000.
Rainbow and into one of the most beloved and most watched films in movie history, The Wizard of Oz.
Toto, I have a feeling we're not in Kansas anymore.
Disney's Hollywood Studios and Turner Classic Movies. We hope you've enjoyed our tour through some of my favorite films. But remember, there are many more adventures waiting for you every day on TCM.
We didn't need dialogue. We had faces. We didn't land on Plymouth Rock! Plymouth Rock landed on us!